down the barrel, creating a fireball of molten steel. It smashes into a dummy warhead that represents an incoming missile. The explosion is caused by the sheer force of the impact. The phrase faster than a speeding bullet just took on a whole new meaning.
Going Mach 7 puts a hole through six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of these, all six of those. There's not a thing in the sky that's going to survive against that. Electromagnetic railgun.
Ball of molten steel.
Six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of it. All six of them. There's not a thing in the sky that's going to survive against that.
Ball of molten steel.
Railgun.
Be sending a multi-million dollar missile at us, and I'm going to take it out with a $25,000 projectile round. I'll take that trade every single day.
Going Mach 7 puts a hole through six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of the, all six of those. There's not a thing in the sky that's going to survive against that.
Velocity projectile. Fireball of molten steel.
Survive against that.